ආයුබෝවන් හැම දිනාටම මගේ නම විදේන්ද්‍ර මිගල් අද මම ඇවිල්ලා ඉන්නේ EIT එකේ හෙලන් කෙම්ප් හම්බ වෙන්න. හෙලන් කෙම්ප් කියන්නේ EIT එකේ ඉන්න ඉන්ටර්නැෂනල් මාකටිං මැනේජර්. ඉතින් අපි අද කතා කරමු හෙලන් එක්ක. අපි ප්‍රශ්න වගේ තියෙනවා හෙලන් ගින් අහන්න. ඕගලන්ටත් හොඳයි ඒක දැකලා ඕගලන්ට අයිඩියාවක් එනවා. ඇයි EIT එක තෝරගන්න ඕනේ? ඒ වගේම EIT එක කොයි වගේද කියන එක. Hi Helen, how are you?
Hi, good, thank you.
Very good. Okay Helen, can you tell me a little bit of EIT?
Sure. So EIT stands for Eastern Institute of Technology.
Yep.
It's on the east coast of the North Island, mm-hmm. the beautiful city of Napier.
Yep.
And EIT is an Institute of Technology, and that is a government institution, and it's Category 1, great reputation in New Zealand and in the world.
Yep. My second question is, why do you think a student should study at EIT?
Well, institutes of technology are very, very good in showing students how to do applied learning.
Yeah.
So it's preparing students for the real world and for jobs. So EIT runs degrees and postgraduate and master's programs to help people for the real world. So we've got applied management, we've got IT, computing, and postgraduate and master's in health science.
Yeah.
So this is giving people great opportunities in a world-class institution.
Yeah.
Great outcomes.
Can you explain like the support that EIT provides to its students?
Yes, sure. International students in all the institutes in New Zealand have to come under our pastoral care. So we have to sign a code. That means that we will look after our students so that they will have a good experience here and they have a quality time. It's not just about their academic studies, it's about their experience here as well. So we have a pastoral care person who looks after them. They can go to that person to talk to them about any issues or challenges. Maybe there's culture shock when they first arrive, so this person can really help them, put them into the right places, connections. There's also an academic mentor, so if there are any issues in their academic studies, we've got people there to help them transition with their academic work.
අපි හෙලන් ගින් අහලා බලමු මොනවාද තියෙන අනිත් services students-ලට මෙහෙ ආවට පස්සේ.
There are many services that we have in place to support our students.
Yeah.
So when they first arrive, they have orientation,
mm-hmm.
and that is done by our pastoral care person, plus a lot of support from our academic staff. Then we have academic mentoring classes that support the classes, so one-to-one, mm-hmm. students can go and have extra help with that. We also have a student association which helps with the social side, gives people social activities, gives them the opportunity to mingle with the domestic students mm-hmm. more, provides them with certain bits of stationery when they first arrive. We have a bookshop, we have a doctor's, we have a careers guidance person, and we run sessions that help students to prepare themselves for an interview or for a CV, for their jobs. We have people to help facilitate looking for jobs,
mm-hmm.
and we also have connections out into the community whereby Sri Lankan students can be connected with the local Sri Lankan association in Hawke's Bay, Napier.
Okay, cool.
Yeah.
So what are the programs with good demand at EIT?
So the programs in demand, well, there's two things here, the demand of what the students want to study and the demand in the long-term skill shortage in New Zealand. So we're finding that a lot of our students are coming into our IT and business management programs at most postgraduate and master's levels. Also, we have a lot of students coming into our health science, and we run wine degree. Viticulture and oenology. Oenology means the science of making the wine. These programs do help students to get good jobs if they're from a science background,
mm-hmm.
because we are in that wine area, so there are lots of wineries in this area where they could possibly get a job. So that's another opportunity. It's a little bit of a niche market for us here. Yep. Very good facilities that people come from all around the world to study with us.
හරි අපි අන්තිමට අහලා බලමු හෙලන්ගෙන් ඉන්ස්ටිටියුට් එකට ඇප්ලයි කරන්න මොකද්ද හොඳම විදිය කියලා.
Okay, Helen, can you tell me like what is the best way for a student to apply for an institute in New Zealand?
Yes, to apply for a quality institute in New Zealand, the student needs to take the best advice from New Zealand recognized agents or consultants. So we do have a group of consultants or agents who have been trained by our professional body called Education New Zealand. Mm-hmm. And it could be quite confusing for students if they don't know which agent to go to. So we only work with recognized agents, and the one today that I'm talking to is ILTS. And ILTS, EIT has been working with for about 3 to 4 years, and we have had really good quality students from them. But it's about how the documentation is done and the care that the agent does for the student to put them on the right pathway to be accepted into the correct institution in New Zealand. And today we're talking about EIT, and more particularly ILTS, and the relationship that we have had for the last 3 to 4 years. And I highly recommend this agency for any student who might like to apply for EIT or any other institution in New Zealand. So if you are wanting to apply for EIT, ILTS has an office in Colombo 3, and I'm sure they'll be very happy if you look them up on the website, you go to visit them and talk to them. They will give all the correct advice about EIT and education in New Zealand, because ILTS are a New Zealand Education New Zealand trained agent.
Thank you very much, Helen. Thank you for your time, and you gave a lot of useful information for the students. So we look forward to recruit more students to EIT and experience the life in New Zealand. ඉතින් මම හිතනවා අද වීඩියෝ එකෙන් ඔයගලන්ට වැදගත් information ගොඩක් හම් වෙන්න ඇති කියලා, especially Helen ගෙන්. ඉතින් මේ වීඩියෝ එකට ඔයගොල්ලෝ කැමති නම් මේ වීඩියෝ එකට like කරන්න, ඒ වගේම comment එකක් දාන්න, ඒ වගේම ඔයගලන්ගේ යාළුවොත් එක්ක share කරන්න අමතක කරන්න එපා. ඉතින් අලුත් වීඩියෝ එකක් එක්ක අපි ඉක්මනටම හම් වෙමු. ඔයගොල්ලෝ දන්නවා මම ලංකාවට එනවා නොවැම්බර් මාසේ. ඉතින් අපි ඔෆිස් එක ඕපන් කරනවා නොවැම්බර් මාසේ. ඉතින් ඔයගොල්ලන්ට පුළුවන් මාව ඇවිල්ලා හම් වෙන්න අපේ ඔෆිස් එකේ. Thank you very much. අපි ඉක්මනටම හම් වෙමු අලුත් වීඩියෝ එකකින්.